Yahoo says the personal information for 500 million accounts was stolen during a massive security breach. The internet company says the breakdown dates back to late 2014. The stolen data includes names, birth dates, telephone numbers, even the answers to security questions designed to secure your account. Yahoo is blaming a, quote, state-sponsored actor. It recommends that if you haven't changed your password in the last 2 years, to do so.